Welcome to Chapter 1 of the Death Toll Campaign, The Turnpike, on Expert. Okay, so this map is probably what I would call a medium to slightly above easy kind of map. It's not really that hard as long as you don't just rush through it in the wrong spots.
Sounds good to me. Let's head to Riverside.
Okay, in this beginning area, it's just safer to stay more to the right and, you know, kill off those things, although I'm really guilty sometimes of running to the left. And the reason is that on the left side, that it's a place where specials can hide out. There's a lot more room on the left side for them to hide out, and the right is, you know, there's a wall of rock. So just be wary that sometimes a smoker will hide over there or some other type of special, and just take your time, clear it out, move forward, and it's not too hard. Yep, like clockwork. And you may get another one if you stay too long, but usually you could just kind of run up to the bridge and go to the right. Find it a lot easier to go that side, or this side. Yep. And sometimes you'll hit specials when you go down here, and other times you won't. And if you don't hit any, then you can expect them to be on the other side of the bridge when you climb up. There's nothing if you go down to the if you go to the right or left.
Let's get up that ladder.
Okay, so yeah, if you see something here, just shoot them. But when you go up, don't go all the way up. There's usually something on top. I hear a charger somewhere. So I usually come up here and I wait a little bit. Wait for your bots to come with you. You don't want to get caught by yourself. Sometimes there's a smoker, or, you know, like that guy. Anybody who can, you know, jump on your head, that kind of thing, incapacitate you. And be careful. A lot of times there's a smoker across the way hiding in the bushes again. So wait till these guys kind of get up here. Don't stick yourself out there too far.
Reloading.
You can make the mistake of just running out here, then suddenly you get grabbed and your bots are all down there.
It's through this tunnel.
Okay. And once you come up here, there's going to be an alcove to the right and
pills
left.
Here.
Well, in that hallway, there's usually some item. I always check both. Not sure what these three are doing in here.
Reloading. Don't shoot.
Oops. Okay. And I can turn around in here, so I just go slow. There's a lot of commons in here, and occasionally a special. Stick with your bots. At some point, there's going to be another horde event, and you want to make sure you're not in a bad spot. Okay, sometimes there's items to the right here, and as soon as you get up here, there'll probably be a special coming.
Reloading.
A smoker. It's good to have the pipe bomb or something, because when you do have the horde event, it'll really relieve some of the pressure. Oh right, stand in front of me, Zoe.
Reloading.
Yeah.
This top.
Yeah. Hunter.
Okay, and there's a horde event. He's gonna do that, and okay, so that's not too bad. We were in an easy spot. You don't want to be over these cars. See that hole up there? There's usually a special up there, like a smoker. And sometimes a horde event happens when you're down here getting attacked, and that's bad. So now that we just had the horde event, it probably won't happen unless you dilly-dally here. There he was.
Reloading.
Yeah, this is a really bad spot to get caught
this
in an event.
Charger.
Oh, come on. I thought I was far enough over, but I guess not.
Through here.
Okay, so now that those guys came up, usually that doesn't happen, and what happens is as you go down here, there'll be one coming up. So if it doesn't happen and you hear something, it's most likely going to come around the corner, so you can just prepare for it. Yeah, always go this way. Don't go the other way. It goes into a big room full of bad guys. And it's much easier to get them in here from this side. Oh, and close the door behind you, because they'll come that way. Oh, I'll take that. Okay, so you just gotta be careful here about something coming down the stairs over there. I love mid-air shots, but down here there's usually... I see something. Yeah, see that thing moving over there? Something fell and I knew there was a smoker coming. Sometimes there's items in here, but there's usually something down here, whether it's there or back here. Okay, not useful. It's good. Okay, and the reason I'm bringing this, Ken, is because there's most likely going to be an event when you get to the top of the stairs. So I'm going to prepare. Otherwise, you're going to get squeezed. So as you walk up, you can go to the right or go straight. Okay, here's the vent. Like this. Also, one of the problems on this level, at least I always run out of ammo for my main weapon by the time I get here. I guess I need to deal with that better, but just beware when you're shooting. If you go right, you'll have to hug the wall, and it's dangerous. This is a really dangerous area here if there was no horde event, but since we just had it, it was easy. And just run up here, and here's the entrance.
Safe house up there.
Yep, if you don't have the horde event, then you gotta be very careful. They'll fall from the rocks on top of you. And there you go.